The Ute Water Conservancy District has extended their responsibilities to more than just providing the community with high-quality drinking water. They've moved into teaching the classrooms of some of our fourth grade students.
Ute Water rolled out a giant map and an assortment of colorful ropes in the gym at Appleton Elementary School. The Water District has designed a program called Unfolding Colorado Experience, where they plan to go into every fourth grade class in School District 51 by the end of this year. Their goal is to expose these students to a wide variety of Colorado history, including landmarks and the water systems and how they were tied into the communities. Ute Water says it's a really unique experience for these fourth graders because they get the hands-on application, which they say they often believe is overlooked when educating the youth.
Went through and aligned all of the lessons that we teach on the map. The kids get on the map and they're interacting, and those lessons align with the fourth grade state standards. We also use this map for adult learning, so we've done everything from K through adult leadership courses where we're using the map for team building.
The Water District says they're not just here to provide their customers with water, but also to educate the community on the importance of being responsible stewards of that water.